Okay. Yep, see, look at all this. It's falling on you. Okay, but see, now I've got you bleeding. Nope. I think you're fine. You just gotta get your own self out. Well, come on, let's get out then. Come on. Now it's not so dry. Does that help you? Can you hear your sister in there?
Oh, look. I even see I did that. I did it three in a row. That's how I popped them off. They landed like that. That's pretty cool.
It was super dry, so I put my fingers in the water and dropped that on top of it, and then it started moving around a lot because it, you know, got it wet again.
I think somebody probably saw him and took him in the house for telling him a warning. He's got a loud little voice.
We heard the owl in the back. And so I was back by the creek.
Mm-hmm.
I could hear the wings. So I put the light on and I lit them up all the way into one of our trees back here. And when you light up your face, his eyes were freaking red.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Scared the shit out of me. I never saw it. Red eyes on an animal like that.
I don't know if I should put him back inside the incubator. I don't know, I think he's doing fine.
In here, I put that thing that Keith gave me later, the torch.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh, come on, honey, put your head out. There you go, come on. Yeah, I see your little foot in there. Just give it a good push. Come on. You see his little foot back here. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Then the little one inside the incubator jumped up. Now he's crying. Probably where I usually do. Yeah. Oh, was he? Uh-huh. You heard a baby? You heard a baby? Or you want to play with a squeaker toy? Yeah. No, oh my God. Yeah. Oh, okay. Come on, push a foot out or something. I don't know. Yeah. No. Yes. Come on, good push, good push. Come on. Oh, come and watch him.
more of the harder shell eggs, huh? Mm-hmm. Instead of the weak ones that they've had and been having. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Come on. You got it.
And now he's not in focus again. There's a white. Oh, she'll be fine.